Goes up there too, right? Both sits on the box.
Yeah.
So that's it.
And that's your real suspension.
I haven't even noticed when you're driving that you don't notice it.
Now this spring is fake, but these are the real thing.
Yeah, the leaf spring's fake. Because that's cut.
Right, but these are your real suspension.
That's like G-scale that they put in.
Yeah.
I think it's battery powered. I don't think they have power to it. You can run live steam up there.
But, yeah. good. How much?
Almost 25,000.
Each or together?
Two.
Oh wow.
They're all dual control with each other, all electronics. He's got the big engine like I do, the 16 horse. But this is a beast. All hydraulics. Nice engine.
A lot of people with those,
just
huh?
Just stick your head in the doors, I'll sit here a minute.
Yeah, I've never seen nothing like this. There's a UPG tonight, two of them. Santa Fe, SD40, nice.
Yeah, go down there.
Oh yeah.
See this GP38?
Yeah.
The guy's gonna sell it, and I'm thinking about picking that. Well, he hasn't come up with a price yet. I don't want the caboose, I just want the engine. I don't even want the riding car. Because I'll turn it around and put it the right railroad. With that kind of nose light, it's got to be an Eastern road.
That's easy to fix.
Yeah, I know. I could also put thing is I can't make it a Southern Pacific engine because it's... And this is 1-inch stuff.
This looks like my house, only mine's all HO.
And this is 1-inch stuff that, you know, goes around the other, because I got the three...